Dan Bichette, new security staff at the legislature.